Chair 17 looks pretty empty. Let's head over there and then see what we find at the top. Probably try yonder trees. Just about to unload chair 17. It's kind of nice. It stayed really nippy today, so the snow's nice and dry. Bumps are amazingly forgiving back here in the bowl so far. Looking out over at China Bowl, that's the Pomo Lift way out in the background. Teacup Express obviously right here in front of us, so I think we'll try a run down yonder trees. Here we are at the just above the catwalk that leads us to the yonder trees. There you can look over at junction between Sunup Bowl on our right, Sundown Bowl on the left, Cow's Face right in the middle, Milt's Face, the slot, and let's give this a try. It's time for Prima again. Much better visibility today. We should have a lot more fun on this one. Thank you.
Chrono should be good too today. There's a group standing up to the right, so what we'll do is try the left side again. And what's our favorite way home after we get done with Prima Prado? It has to be clickety-clack, so here we go.